With the growth and progression of ADAS and ADS market, a large amount of data is collected via multiple sensors for AI model training and function development. The image and video footage collected by in-vehicle cameras have a high chance to include personal information, and it is not permitted to store or use this data without any consent. Similarly, for public sector, a massive amount of personal information is collected via surveillance camera for public safety purposes.